Time to wake up. So last night we used the Marmot Limelight three-person tent. It's my first time using this tent. See,
it has plenty of room for two people
and a dog. So it slept us well. It was definitely a warm tent. Not too warm, but it definitely kept us comfortable.
See, one full-size climate sleeping pad, another full-size climate sleeping pad. Enough room in between. Put the dog or some gear down there.
So Limelight, Marmot Limelight three-person tent. I think it costs around $230, $220. Not too bad. Has a diffuser here. We want to put a little light to go ahead and light up the tent.
Comes with a little clip for your lantern.
Only two pieces for the tent poles.
This X is all one piece, it does not separate. And then you have the gray rod.
It took me about 13 minutes to put it up and I took my time. I really took my time just going back and forth and doing stuff.
You have two double doors. You have a door here
and then a C-shaped door over there. So this is the rain fly off. It's not a bad little tent. It beats lugging around my large Cabela's tent. So, Marmot 3P Limelight. So it comes with everything you need, including the footprint, the rain fly, and all the tents and stakes.
This is what the tent looks like without the rain fly. See two full-size climate sleeping pads, plenty of room.
It has great breathability. There was no moisture at the end of a cold night. Definitely a good little tent. I definitely am impressed.
Hey, look, we were down there. I know. You don't like being tied to a tree.
Thank you.